like one of the most disgusting things. When I say disgusting, I don't mean like, oh, I want to throw up. I mean like spiritually, that just hurt me spiritually, is this pastor's wife. This pastor and his wife are parading their son around talking about he's trans. These people are agents of Satan. Any church, like I live in Michigan. I live near Ferndale and I live near Royal Oak. If you're from Michigan, you know what I'm going with this. But I've seen churches flying rainbow flags. These are agents of Satan. And our media and our entertainment, look at the entertainment industry. You see the Wades. They are just the worst. So I'm talking about like Dwayne Wade and Gabrielle Union. And they have their that little boy parade him around talking about he's a girl. And they're getting all this notoriety because they're trying to normalize it. Like he's trans. Like what? He's like 12. He's 12. So you mean a 12-year-old boy? We're talking about the sexual proclivities and the sexual desires of a 12-year-old? Like this is pedophilic. So what has happened is that many people who have struggled with same-sex attraction, they have been treated or been made to feel like they're filthy when we're like they're extra filthy when we're all filthy. And I understand that the behavior in and of itself is unnatural. So like if I go have sex with a man right now, I'm not a married woman. It's not an invitation for DMs. Just what I'm saying. But I'm a single woman. So even if I was to go have sex with a man right now, it's still a natural desire. Well, if I were to go after a woman, that's an unnatural desire. But the thing about it is that the left is now have this thing that you can't even ask questions. You can't even ask questions about homosexuality. You literally have to bow to the rainbow God.